Hey there, guys. It is Josh C. with Sebel, and welcome back to Gravity Rush Blind. Last time we did some stuff, this time I'm reading more stuff. Real quick, in between episodes, I went and I did all the challenge missions, and I've done them all. Got the trophy for it, I've done them all. Now I'm just waiting to unlock more powers. Let's go ahead and get started. Oh, also, subscribe. Yeah. You just never wear clothes when you're not out and about, do you? What? I wasn't expecting that. What? This is a dream. Dusty, you nice? Yeah, figured I wasn't gonna be able to use my powers. Oh, okay, never mind. They're gonna use me. Ooh. Oh, cool. It's normal again. We can stop here. Or not. Where can I even find this? Hey, Raven. Like, I've never come back to this area since the beginning. Hey. Can one of these illusions just stay behind and tell me what's going on? I don't really have time for this psychoanalysis of my brain. Oh, going backwards. Hope this isn't an actual search, because I don't know where else to search. I think maybe it was just that one. Now I can continue on. Oh, hey, Dusty. Pretty sure that was intentional then. That don't look like Dusty. Your panther? When did you get a panther? It's a good thing I'm still all beefed up. Let's kick it. Oh, nope. Hey, Dusty. Oh, great. More panthers. What? You didn't die. Whoops! As long as someone's dying. Is it possible not to find all the cats? I really don't care about the hits. I care about that, though. Oh, God. Why are you doing this? Not the one I wanted you to target. The visual effects. Oh, you're on the ceiling. Oh, God, the visual effects. I don't even think it was this bad when I first started, and progressively getting worse. Maybe I shouldn't find all the cats. Whoa! Hello. Now this is the time I've been saving it for. Yeah, didn't take care of that one. Damn. How did it not? Stop, 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 you dick. All right, you're the last one. Don't be a trick. Oh, good Lord. I wasn't even focusing on you. Whoa. Come on, that killed them both. Yeah, see, you become the panda. Why would you want to kill the panda? See, that's why I didn't have time to psychoanalyze this. Who are you? You're the scientist, aren't you? Or not? Oh! Well, that's good. You mean you? Aren't you the mayor? Yeah, that... I mean, it makes sense, but it doesn't make sense. Yeah, that one doesn't make sense at all. Are you talking about time travel? Can I time travel? Is that one of my powers? Oh, okay. No, thank you. But, okay. That's the way to get there. Still glad I did everything first. You look sad. What do you mean your predictions are all over the place? I think she meant you to stay as well, Kat. Huh? What's everybody doing? Well, there's the mission. There's a couple to talk to, though. Let's go talk to them first. Yeah, I've seen what's down there. Speaking of which, why haven't we told anyone? There's no one close to us that we've told about. There's a growing storm beneath this city. Oh, I'm sure you have something wonderful to say. Okay. Sure. All right, let's find out what this meeting's all about and get Dusty stolen from us. Am I at the end? Oh! Oh shit, I'm at the end! No? Oh! Alright, let's get started! Let's go for it, creator! Is that? Oh no, it's you! I don't trust you. I don't trust anybody here. Ooh, you're not even that puppet. I'm glad I didn't stay to watch TV. Maybe listen to the creator? Tell me that whole thing's not it. Oh good, it's just a more smaller giant thing. A little too perfect. But wait, if it's just targeting Nevi blindly, doesn't that mean I'm gonna get attacked? Ooh! You know what, I don't even feel like dealing with you. I defeated 9 of them pretty quickly. Did I break the game? Oh no, wait, there's some more over here, okay. Let me guess, I'm gonna do all this work and then this thing's gonna swoop in and be like, yep, I destroyed them all. Even though technically I killed more. Ah, shit. I have to deal with one anyway. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, I did. Can it do that for the rest of the big ones? I don't want to deal with the big ones. Fucking flying ones. Woo! Staring me right in the eyes. Son of a bitch. Yeah, that's a good question. You got any ideas, Dusty? Oh. Well, no sense going after that one. That one's dead. Why are you attacking me? Can we just destroy her? You already made it violent! Just destroy her. Need to be on the offensive until my special comes back. Oh, come on, right at the end. Hey, perfect timing. How about it'll be easier for me if you don't even just bother? Well, that's rich of you to say, considering you're the one that keep flying away. Sure. Whoa! What the heck happened? I wasn't giving up. I was chasing after her. How is that my fault that she ran? What the shit? Where'd she go? There she is. You gonna stand down now? Or lay down? Oh shit. Dusty! Oh, you can hit harder than that, cat. I've seen that gif. Oh, they Han Solo'd me. Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh shit, he did it. Well, that's not good. look at that. You need me after all. Break the glass. Save Dusty. Yeah, how do you react to that? I don't blame Sid. You're welcome. Don't look all smug, cat. This is like the perfect time to be sarcastic, and I'm fully on board with it. I know that sounded like sarcasm, but it's all the truth. Don't. Just don't. All right, so how are we stopping this thing? Ooh! There's something on the bottom? Nope. Let's just kick it and see what happens. Somehow I'm not surprised, but I am surprised. Makes sense. They used a Nevi. Oh, cool. This concept that's only come once before this. I'm having to do it again. Oh, bring it. Bring it. Whoa. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Shit. Can I just not miss? That would be helpful. No, 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 no. No! No, I just had one more hit. All right, two more hits. Shit, shit, shit. Come on, cat. Oh, there's more cores. Let's just do this and hope for the best. And decent hits. Not as much as my kicks, though. Shit. Oh, God. I need health fast. Was I that low, or does this thing just hit incredibly hard? hate the flying ones the most. Hey, some more health. Oh, no, 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 no. One more hit. How does this end up happening, Cat? Huh. Oh, well, it's going worse. Oh, good Lord. Well, I can't save that one. Where's the core? Maybe if I go down? Kick it again? You can't just drop that shit on me. Wait, what?
Cat!
Gig!
I don't know what he means by use my power. I'm guessing go for the finisher. Okay. Well, that worked. Come on, Raven, you and I got this. How are you so much stronger? You trusted him. Eh, you're a kid. Who cares? All right. Let's hope for the best. Does this... All right, cool. So let's back off and do this. Oh, I don't have power. At least regular kicks damage it. Just hurry up! Ow! Okay, I get what you're saying now. What about if I do this? Will this go through it? I'm betting on it all. It does not. That's fine, I'm immune.
Oh,
now. I need to find health. Good, health. Against one, we should be able to take it, right? Now would be the perfect time for my power, but nope, I'm a moron. Ow, ow, I cannot see. Come on, Raven, help me out. How do you have this power? Come on, come on, come on! Oh, that was close. That was real close. Perfect, we're sending it to him. All right, we killed somebody. Fucker had it coming. People, I'm your new mayor. That's how that works, right? It just like that. It just like that. Oh, we didn't even kill him. He was hospitalized. We can't even kill him. Lost children continue to hibernate aboard Ark. Wait, what? So how do we get them out and wake them up safely? So, like, the second game or DLC? As far as I know, the only DLC for this was, like, side missions. Oh, God, not you. Not really, not from you. I don't like you or your father. Guessing all this has to be answered in the second game, because we've never received a third. well, normal is not really gonna happen anymore. Oh, the... Well, Gade's still alive, so that's good. Yes. All right, that's Gravity Rush. I really wasn't expecting it to end that abruptly. But it did. I was expecting like a trail off and then we get to credits, but no, that's how it ended. I really liked this game a lot. There are some quirks to it that I don't think are super great. Probably because it was a Vita game and just the way the controls work on a controller versus the Vita. I'm sure on Vita it worked a whole lot better. Just one of those awkward things of bringing it over to a console. But I mean, overall, didn't take away from my enjoyment of the game. Didn't really like some of the enemies. Annoying. But overall, this was a really great game. I want to play the second one now. I'm interested to see where the story actually is going. This one didn't really focus on the story that much. It helped, like, progress things, but it was more like... Honestly, it makes sense, but it was more of an origin story. Like, if you were to compare it to a superhero game, it was an origin story. But thank you guys so much for watching. For me, I'm going to go ahead and get to the next thing, whatever that may be, and I will see you guys there.